court, first ball of Canberra, starting six, led out by captain Ashley Rowe. Alison Blows, Georgia Niemeyer, Tessa Barber, Mandy Lyon, Holly Mallet, Anna Lindrow, Kirsten Smith. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your Queensland Pirates starting six, led out by captain Jess Ryder.
Yeah.
See the score 16-14 to Morris. Great last couple of serves. Four on the last in the crowd. Let's get it going, guys. Captain of Pirates, getting excited down there. Don't use all your energy up there anyway, you do have a game later on. Stretch it out. Guys, we've got a little bit heavy, show us some bratwurst to sale at the far end of the court. Getting down a bit of a brat for us. Good morning, too. Hang on a minute, sir. down the line for the points. And substitution here, Jessica Rowley Crouchard. Taking the court. Just back right here. Number 14 taking the court, in line, and number 17, Gabriel.
Thank you.
from the second trip to the day here. Looking forward to the second study, ladies and gentlemen. Shout out to our referees as well. Did a fantastic job here on a lovely Sunday, setting their day. It is a hobby to referee. I don't want to get the recognition they deserve, so a big shout out to our referees.
Yeah.
Swimming on the line, Oliver Greenwood. Take the point for the Lions.
Thank you. five rounds. Canberra leading the Pirates 1-0, the Pirates up 11-7 in the second set.
Thank you.
forward. Great finish there by Canberra Heats. Really puts the pressure on the Pirates here. Substitution for, we have two crew taking a break. The number 16, holding out, coming back on for the country.
Thank you.
Queensland Pirates for the point, 23-18. Canberra Heat looking to make a substitution here. Just about on the way. Jadie coming on to take the court, looking to make a difference. They open the 23 round.
Thank you.
How's the preparation been going? I know you're in at the moment. Last year you might be close as well, guys. How unfortunate for the Pirates.
We have Canberra here in the Queensland Pirates Tackle Court. The third set, one set apiece. It's close down here in Clayfield College this morning, this afternoon. It's right on here, Gabby. Referee check the rotation in preparation for the third set. These two teams played last night. Canberra here coming up with the Pirates 3-1. Pirates looking for a bit of revenge today. points from her there. Dr. Susie Canberra-Leeds, she's been playing the court again. And my favourite name is commentator.
Yeah.
Here in the third set, at 20:27, Morris.
Thank you.
As the end of the working on the side of the block at the point. And the bar by the Brian Carradine, that's a serve. This gives him a wrap up a couple of points here.
Yeah. Yeah!
Should we have that one on the outside? Come on, guys.
Thank you.
Canberra East took the lead here. It's 22-20. Great to watch. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Lyle. Thank you, boys. That's the game. 3-1 to the Queensland Pirates. Stick around, people. We do have the men's game starting very shortly.